These are three of the craziest plays in NFL history. So let's start with the luckiest touchdown ever.
He leaps and goes flying into the end zone.
Yeah, dude really front flipped over a grown ass man, and that still wasn't as crazy as this catch.
Till now, what a catch, and now batted around and caught by Parker.
What the? That's a play you only see in Madden. But it didn't set a world record like this next play.
This is for an NFL record 66 yards. It bounces off the crossbar, and it's good! Oh my goodness!
And that's why...